Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to my den. I'm here playing Metro 2033. The newest Metro game just got announced at E3. And I've played Metro 2033 back like 60 days. But
so let's get this started.
Intense combat, and then what's this? I'll try survival. If it doesn't work for me, I'm gonna keep going normal. I'm trying to get to this.
The tunnel grew colder. Miller and I were close to the surface now. Soon, we would climb up into the howling wind to fight our way through whatever nightmares were waiting there. My long journey was nearly at the end. But would I have the courage, the will to see it through?
Purpose time.
Yeah, hey, when you left your home station, the other thing will end up in a place like this. Not knowing whether we were about to save our world or send it straight to hell.
If we let better than when I played on 360.
Gotcha! What? We'll have to get through the military outpost to reach the surface, Artyom.
I now remember this being like
shh, this. Tiho. So he's moving in the next floor. Open the gate, I'll cover. Shit is always breaking down in here. Use the auxiliary hand system to open the gate.
I wanted to crouch and toggle. Doesn't matter. Easy. Thank you.
Metro 17. Check those crates for ammo and med packs. Ready, Artyom?
Follow me. Okay. Up we go.
Cheeky breaky.
Mm-hmm. Seems like nobody's home. Before we hit the surface, put your gas mask on. Without it, it'd be like a goldfish.
Almost there. This is the Korolev performance hall. It's here to close the door.
I'll be waiting.
Suki, here they come.
One of the tower. Any pinch one of the tower. Need to go wild. Over. Now that's affirmative, we've made contact. They should be in the vicinity of the tower now. Over.
Yeah.
Roger, we'll contact you again when we're at the top of the tower.
You almost killed me.
Glad to see you, Colonel. Did you hear that? Listen. What the hell is it? Turn the circle!
Life was never easy in the tunnels, but it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20, and could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend, Hunter, arrived at the barricade.
This might be where I remember. I'm like on the ground with their trains and shit.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Oh, that's the book right there. That's Metro 2034. There's also...
Let's go, Artyom.
Let's go.
Shit. Pigs, disease. I've been through worse, and I'm not giving up. What's your plan for the dark ones? Hand them all down and shoot them. What a joke.
That's how it goes, bro.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
What more can we do?
Bad stuff.
Hello, Artyom.
What's up, man?
Another patrol was attacked last night. The hospital's full.
Everything
will be fine.
Oh, shit.
Mommy, do we need to...
Let's go, Artyom.
My brother is in the hospital.
What about Alexei? He was at the outpost.
No visitors.
Pieter!
Leave him alone. He's been wounded.
Oh, that's you.
Has anyone seen him?
The doctor hasn't said anything.
Come on, Alex.
Hello, Artyom.
Hey, what's up, man?
People want to see their relatives.
Not much of a problem. Two died this morning.
The Dark Ones do not kill outright. But they damage if it's mine. Sooner or later, this leads to death.
I can't reach.
Wait. No. Keep away from me.
It's Hunter.
Mutants don't knock first. Open the damn gate.
Oh.
Welcome to exhibition, Hunter.
Brings gifts.
Thanks. Now closer, kid.
It's been a long time, Hunter.
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
So, Hunter, what's happening in the outside world these days?
Not much. Most of what I hear is about the exhibition and the undead.
I wonder what's in here.
Luminous. Artyom, I met a trader selling old postcards of New York City. I thought of your wall.
But thanks, man.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else.
What the hell?
Something much worse.
Dark Ones. Well, whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
Infernal Order in Windwind Shaft! They're coming in from above!
Shit. That guy was right.
There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Kirill, take your group to the tents.
Alex, we must stay here and defend the hall.
All right, our team, quickly get a weapon.
Really? Pistol?
They never come this far into this station.
Not even the hospital. Revolver.
They smell the blood.
That has this?
No Dark Ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see them, the Dark Ones are there. Fear. That's their weapon. That's what made the Nosolises run through the tunnels like rats. The Dark Ones are not simple mutants. They're Homo Novus, the next step in evolution.
Oh,
you've
yeah?
heard about survival of the fittest? Guess what? We lost.
I've got bullets.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws. And I'll take more than a few of your Homo Novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Hunter. 10 soldiers trained in combat. bodies broken, their minds gone.
The Dark Ones! They destroyed the Outer Guard post!
What the fuck?
Oh my god!
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation. Listen carefully, Atom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to Polis Station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Artem. Don't let me down. If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated. Understand? Hunter did not return. It wouldn't be easy to find an excuse to leave the station and travel to Polis, but I had given my word. I learned that the caravan was heading to Riga the next day and needed guards. I signed on for the ride.
Alright guys, I'm gonna cut it here. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. I'm gonna do my best to get through this whole game. I wanna get through this one, I wanna get through Last Light. And I wanna get through, well, the new one that's coming out. Alright guys, peace.